Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Dying Light. We're picking up where we left off. We're talking to these people, trying to figure out what is going on.
What's on your mind?
Mr. Crane, are you familiar with a man named Vulcan Yassif Dahl?
Vulcan Dahl? Yeah, of course. He owns Vulcan Petrol Engineering. He's the richest man in Haran.
That's exactly right. And Mr. Dahl has need of your service.
I didn't know he was still in the city.
Most of his employees were evacuated, but his two chief engineers are still here in the slums. They're brothers. Twins, in fact. Tolga and Fatin. They've been working on a special project. It's highly confidential, and I'm afraid I can't discuss it, but I can assure you its importance is nearly beyond measure.
Then I won't bother trying to measure it.
The brothers are brilliant engineers, but they're also somewhat idiosyncratic. This and the problems of operating in the current environment have put them behind schedule. Mr. Dahl would like you to assist them to get the project back on track. You will be well compensated, as you can imagine.
Doing what?
Simply do as they ask. Okay. You'll only be needed from time to time, and the task will be of short duration. Removing obstacles, you might say. They'll contact you when your assistance is required.
I'll think about it.
Cool. Okay, there's another group of people that need me.
What's up?
What do you need?
You know Jafar, right? The one from the garage?
Yeah.
He's looking for a good runner.
For what?
He wouldn't talk about it on the radio. I think it's something important.
Okay. Important is good. Did we already get everything from there? Yeah, you just sit there and look here. Clipboard. What's up, dude? See, I got one of those things now. Yeah. So big and bad, too. Heck yeah. Okay. So this hammer is about done. Let's see here. So I'm gonna use my shield. What was it? One? That's what I change. Okay, it's just any of these will change to it, so. And what does it do? Can I swing with it? Nope. I can just use it when I'm trying to run from somebody. Let's test it on a zombie here real quick. Let's find one. Crappy zombie to attack me. Ow! Oh, not the big guy. That's not the type of zombie I was looking for. Nope. I guess we could really see how much damage it protects. Look, there's big guys everywhere. Holy smokes, man. What happened to the good old days where it was just like simple zombies and not glowy ones or spitting ones or blowing up ones or whatever.
Is this Crane? Can you hear me on this thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, who is this?
This is Tolga.
And Fatin?
Okay. We work for Mr. Dahl, and we are ready to put you to task. Get here on the double. Make it quick.
So you guys can't really do anything. Whoa!
Shoot down Fatin, get off the radio!
It's going to be a match, you idiot!
Wow.
Stop talking, Bob! I'll punch you! Punch me?
That's cool, man. That thing. Oh, it does take.
Idiosyncratic, great.
Wow. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so those guys want me to do a quest for them. I'm not going to do that quite yet. I'm going to try and meet up with young lady friend Jade. Get the, let's see, made with Jade at the boxcar. Uh-oh, spitter. Here it comes. Hawk a loogie at me.
I was ready to give up.
Oh, shocking myself. Thank you. Money. Get the frick out of there, dude. Go. Gotta run. Okay. I'm pretty even on my leveling skills. I'm at 7-7. Yeah. Get up there. Hee-wee! Oh. Birds. What? I hear people. Oh, safe house right there. That's cool.
We are waiting for you.
Yes, hurry up. You're putting us behind schedule.
Oh, shut up. I'm not going to help you guys at all if you keep talking to me like that. No. Nope, she's hot. It's hot. Can't tell if she's upstairs or down.
I can see you loud and clear.
Whoa.
Yourself or you will be shot.
Holy smokes, what is that? Is that another one of Rice's towers? That's crazy. Oh, we got a chest here, yeah, with the blue something there or another in it. We're out of space, though. Like my bag is full of crap. It's crap. Let's see if I can get anything good here. Hello? Where's this one? This hammer is done, so let's go ahead and dismantle that guy. And then we can actually take this one and move it over. That one has three repairs, that has three repairs. This one, the pistol, yeah. We'll go with that setup, that looks good to me. Okay, so she's over here in boxcar somewhere. It's a nice little safe run. And looks like she's right here somewhere. Yep. Open this bad boy up. Hi. That side was not open. I just ran by. It was open.
Something is going on at the school. Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours.
Yeah.
We need to get a closer look.
Okay.
What's in the boxes?
Good question.
We don't know.
If it's Antizen, we need it.
Have an assault rifle now. I'm more than happy to use it on Rice's men since they're all douchebags. I kind of fulfilled my side of things with them anyways. I just killed them. How about that? That was fuel for the fire, man. Oh, I got people.
Jade, where? Shit.
What are they doing with these people? You stab him in the head. Don't want to become a zombie right next to him.
How many bandits are inside?
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more.
Oh,
we should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
What? What are we doing? We're sneaking in? Oh god. Okay. Here I go. Nailed bludgeon. It, so I can dismantle it. Dismantle that bad boy. I got flares. What can I do with those guys? Not a whole lot. Beef cleaver, I'll drop. Because it's so small. Those I should use. Oh, I'd replace it with those. Let's replace my... Yeah, with those. Whoa. No! Mad! Mad around me! Okay. I don't really see anyone. This might be a... Yeah, this might be a gun. A gun place. Dang it. Oh, this was where I searched earlier. Yeah, this is the place I was at. There was nothing in those ones unless it is still. Yep. That's exactly where I was before. So I can't get in that way, so I have to go through here. And no, there were no zombies in here when I came in here the first time. Okay. Yeah, I already searched all these places. Shoot. Whoa. Zombies trying to get in the door there. We can get up here. Maybe. Nope. Just kidding. Oh, who's that? Oh, that's a zombie. Oh gosh. Scared me. Scared me there for a second. Oh, what the crap? Can I get up here? Nope. Dang it. Oh, back door entrance. Never mind.
Another dead end.
Okay. Shit. You'll have to come in the way I did. Just hope we can find another way out if we have to. Head for the outbuilding on the roof.
Come on, kill him. Holy crap, man. Oh, these guys are... Whoa, he just threw a wrench at me. Frickin' die, dude. Holy crap! This one's busted too. Dang! That guy can take some freaking hits. What a jerk. Just drop kick you into the wall real quick. Make sure you're dead. So, what do you want me to do? You want me to try and climb on the... roof or something? Get up. That's gonna be interesting. How the heck? I'm supposed to get up there. Oh wait, can I get around back here? Oh, that's a spinner. That's a spinner. Okay, made it. Can I get in here now? No! Frick! Come on! No! Get up there. Real quick. Come on down. Freaking sicko. Is gone. Come on. Oh, it's not the exploder dudes. It's pretty disgusting. Here we go. We gotta get this guy before he gets me. Kick him off the edge or something. Okay, we got one of them. Oh, this is alive. Okay, that one's dead now. He's dead down there. Oh crap, here comes a volatile. Come on. Come on, you dirtbag. Come on. Right off the edge, didn't I? Screw you! Jeez! This is nasty for some reason. This just feels really intense and I think it's because of the music. Ah! He's gonna call more volatiles over here. Gosh! Freaking disgusting. Three zombies over here. Oh, big guy. Hold on. Oh, here he comes. Ah! Oh, look at that. Her insides of her head all over the place. Nasty. Okay, this weapon's about to become toast. It's working real well, though. I do want to do this. Let's kill all the zombies. Get the frick out of here! No! Able to not get freaking creamed by this stupid axe. Kick you in the wall, sucker. That is disgusting. Alright, here we go. Now how do we get in here? That's freaking bananas. Is there a door? Yeah, there's a door right here. Okay, this thing is busted. Let's get a repair on it. Oh! Wonderful. Great, he's gonna piss everybody off. Yeah, we have red mist. That's so nasty. Oh, lockpicking hard. Don't mind if I do. The purple in here. What that really means. Usually it means epic. Oh god. Oh god. How do I board that up? How do I board it up? How do I board it up? No, no, no. Don't want to play with you guys. Y'all stay out there. Y'all be good little boys and girls and stay outside. Okay, I'm getting inside the building. Oh, geez. That's freaking freaky.
Saw Tahir right, at the school. School. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. The hell are they up to?
Kill all these douchebags.
Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us.
Yeah, sure did.
Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizen in there somewhere.
Yep, me too. Because that would be good. That would help us be good guys again.
Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
What the crap? Got this hammer. I'm gonna go back to that axe that I had. There you are, the scythe. Can't find anything. Crates right here. Looks like there's an entrance there. Nothing here. There's a door here. Something here. Come on, baby. Something good. Something good. Something good. Nuts. Count some nuts. That's freaky as crap, man. You gotta stay out there. Maybe none of those doors open because that would suck. In the middle of running away and then all of a sudden all these doors open. Oh, I'm on top level. That's right, because I started them. Ooh, what the heck? Look at that saw blade, man. That thing's huge. What? No. No, no, no. Just kidding. Just kidding. Let's see. What can I go ahead and get rid of? There, T. Oh, Z. That's what we're going to break that apart. And break that beef cleaver apart. Flares can be used as portable safe zones. Well, that's good to know. Let's see. Here we got a door. It's closed. Okay, let's push this out of the way. Oh, jump real quick. I don't know if I'm finding humans or zombies, because if it's humans, I want my gun out. If it's zombies, I don't. Yeah. I'm trying to be as careful as possible, but you never know what you're gonna run into. A paper airplane stuck to his chest. Sounds like there's another zombie or something right over there. Oh. Oh, that's disgusting. Okay, let's get this open. Sick stuff. Stuff is good. Some more stuff. Cigarettes. Alcohol. Good deal. Okay. Take a second here. Let's make some freaking med kits because we do need those. Need the med kits. Or else I'm gonna die and that looks let's make a couple of lockpicks. We use a couple of those on our way in here. I can make a ton of shields. Holy smokes. Okay. Speed booster, stamina booster, Molotovs, flares, throwing stars. Make a couple throwing stars here. Let's make a couple more just to have them. Okay. Right. Yeah, I hear it. Sounds disgusting. You stay dead. Made it to the bottom level. Got a door there. Something on the inside right here. Cannot open that. Well, that's good. Oh, God. Oh, no. What's this door? Oh, those are dead ends. Ay. It's kind of freaky in there. It's eerie that nothing is happening, or I haven't really ran into anybody. That's what's scaring me. These are all like the soldiers' bags and stuff. Oh, there's a little girl's shoe.
Hurry up. We don't have all day for this shit. Whoa. This is the last place I want to be at night.
Here?
Did any of you idiots need to check the basement? Of course not, because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
Oh, jeez. School lockers, there's stuff in here that needs to be found. Like getting stuff. I'm a fan of stuff. Valuables and whatnot. Okay. Anything else over here? Got a couple cabinets. All this random junk is used for quite a bit, so we'll spend some time crafting, making some crafting stuff. Uh-oh. Something's stuck. Some noise with that push. Okay, nothing here. That's good. Feel safe. Feel safer. This is a body room. Ugh. This freaking sucks. Disgusting. Oh no. Okay, we're going downstairs, it looks like.
Fuck on you.
Oh! Frick out of here. Okay, we found some Rice's dead.
Turn that damn thing off. We're gonna have walkers swarming towards the school.
Oh no!
We got somebody in here that don't need to be fine and again.
The music's kinda cool. It's like old school. It's the 80s zombie music, man.
Turn the damn alarm off or you're going to get overrun.
I don't know where the alarm is.
Find the janitor's office. Ooh, ought to be right
come on,
in
who
there.
Else? Douchebag. Gotta make those shots count. I'm not fighting these guys hand to hand. Well, I could if there's only a couple of them. Where is it? Look in here real quick. I know, get through line, blah, blah, blah. Oh, just got an axe. Hold on. Ah, I need more space! Crap, man. Oh, beef cleaver. I don't use those. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Alright, grab that. Oh, simple hatchet. That's cool. What do you have? Another simple hatchet? Yep. So let's go ahead and dismantle that guy. Second one. Okay. Looking for it. Over here, just a bunch of. Got some boxes. Let's see what's in the crates now, finally. What is this? it's like food and military supplies. Ammunition and junk. Oh god! Freaking scared the crap out of me. Right. There we go. Jeez. Scared the poo out of me. Ah! I'm not gonna have enough room for all this junk. Let's see. Got another simple hatchet on the ground. All these guys are using simple hatchets, so I can break them apart until I. Okay. Where are you? Oh, shit! Whoa! Okay, anything? Parts. I really like the music that's going on right now. Man. Okay, shoot. So we still got quite a bit of this place to search, but that is going to be all the time we have for this episode. So thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, go and subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. We're going to continue clearing out this school and all of Rice's bastards, because I hate them all. I think they're all really evil and mean men, and I'm going to kill them all. That's what I do. I kill all the bad guys. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.